With a little time and precision, you can make clean tile cuts like this. The key is to use a wet saw with a porcelain pearl blade and fresh water, never recycled or dirty water. The friction from the particles generates heat that can cause the saw to bind up. Finish off your tile by polishing the edges with polishing pads, a diamond sanding sponge or micro grinder with a polishing wheel.